What does it take to start your own project car? Well, obviously you need a car and tools and probably a driver's license. I have two of that, not the license part. But it takes more than just tools and yeah. It takes commitment, love, and a good connection between you and your car. And you might be thinking, oh, I'm so young, what do I know? But actually, the feeling of just working on a car, as you can see now that I probably can't stop turning my head to look at my car, and yeah, my car is in quite a state, but a car is just something that's an escape from the world around you. It's just something that puts a smile on your face. And I want to start this channel to show you guys the process of building my car. And that even though I'm young, maybe, I don't know, I inspire someone. This might not happen, but just to show the world that your age doesn't matter. If you have the heart, the passion, and the commitment, can get through anything. Okay, enough talking. Currently I'm standing by my grandfather's 74 Volkswagen Beetle, and yeah, this car will definitely not be my project car due to the fact that I'll probably screw something up and that will be another major issue. I'll show you the car later on. But now it's time to show you what this channel is all about. This car is the love of my life. No, not that one. But yeah. So you wanna know how to ask for rain? It's easy, man. Just wash your car.